listening to the Ronnie Now Show, and you are unforgettable, man. You are unforgettable. I appreciate you all tuning out with me throughout the week, man. And that's what I'm trying to do, man. I'm trying to become unforgettable, man. I'm trying to leave that expression on you all that I'm unforgettable, man. You can't forget about Ronnie Now. You know, the last two days it actually rained here in Dallas. And, you know, today it came with a ray of sunshine, man. And that just goes to show, man, how the sun comes after the rain, man. Sunshine comes after the rain, man. And a good friend of mine, which I like to give her the I Have To spotlight, came through in the clutch, man, and sent me a pair of sunglasses that I can wear during this sunny day, man. So thank you for that, man. I'm gonna give you the I Have To spotlight, man. You deserve it, man. I appreciate the shades. I actually got quite a few pair of shades, and there's tons of stuff you could pick through, but if you need shades as the summer approaching, man, go get your shades, man. I rock with these shades, man. I rock with them. They're mainly, you know, women's shades, but I'm rocking these for the video. You know why? Because I have to. And my friend, man, she has that I have to mentality, man. She knows she's gotta feed her and her family, so she has that I have to mentality. And I have to give her the big ups, man, because I know it takes a lot to create your website, to think of what you want to sell, to design, and to do all this stuff. I know the work that comes with it. So I have to give you that I have to mentality, man, because you're getting it done because you have to. And, you know, make it, if you all like the shades, man, I like the shades, and I really don't wear shades, but I'll rock out to these. But if you all like the shades, man, go to shishyjewelrybox.shop and get your pair of shades, man. And you know, she does birthdays, weddings, make it unforgettable, man. She does birthdays, weddings. There's proms coming up. There's graduations coming up. She'll come to your events and get you right, man. So go to shishyjewelrybox and book your event, man, and with her, and let her do what she can, man, to help you look good for the occasion. I'm not gonna hold you all too much longer, but I want you all to have a fun, safe, blessed weekend, man. And happy Mother's Day, man. Happy Mother's Day to the moms out there. And more importantly, man, happy Mother's Day to the moms in the heavens, man. Happy Heavenly Mother's Day to my mom upstairs, man. And the moms that are in the heavens, man. Happy Mother's Day in general, man. You guys take on big roles, man. Big roles, man. And me being a stay-at-home dad that I am right now, I'm realizing how much work it takes to make sure the kids eat, things are clean, school clothes are ready, doctor, teacher, blah, blah, blah. I'm understanding it all, so... happy Mother's Day to you all, man. Happy Mother's Day. But y'all have a fun, safe, blessed weekend. We're going to rock back out to that one. And get the weekend started, man. It's a Friday, the start of the weekend, man. Oh, yeah. Those proms, man, make those graduations unforgettable, man, and go to shishyjewelrybox.shop and support my homie from high school, man, my friend from high school. I appreciate the love and support. That's what it's all about, man, showing each other love and support, man. Somebody, don't mind nobody, don't ever hurt nobody.